Hi friends, the future of the nation is in our hands. Yeah, students. Students are the future of the nation. So, we guys should understand our worth and our need to the nation. In this COVID-19 situation, we are struggling much to protect our life. We can take this situation as an opportunity to develop ourselves. These 5 tips will help you to reach the next level of yourself and make you as a best version of yours. Tip number 5. Your mistakes are the part of your learning, so accept it. Making mistake is a normal thing, so accept it. Learn from it and go through the situations you face and think 10 times what you've done and what you're going to do. Don't simply waste your time of thinking more and more about the past and all. Most of us think about the past and the mistake they made in the past. Nextly, the mistake will be gone to comparing themselves to others. Please don't compare yourself to others because you're not them. The situations given to you is not given to them. So correct your mistakes by yourself. Tip number 4. There are many opportunities. Choose the correct one you need and stand for it. Don't leave your dreams and aims to fall easily. Choose the one which you like to do and love to do. Work for it and achieve the goal. Don't expect for encouragement by others. You and the desire in you will encourage you. Encourage yourself. If you expect encouragement from others, it's not really your dream. It's not really your path. Encourage yourself. Stand in your way. You choose. Tip number 3. Don't underestimate yourself because you are the one who can do your desires. You can do it. Definitely you can do it. Believe in yourself. Express your thoughts in creative way. The way should be helpful to everyone. Not only for your dreams and all. It should be useful to the nation's development. So think of it and go through it. No matter what happens in life, life moves on the top speed. So, carry smile in your face and fire in your heart to succeed in life. Tip number 2. Love the people who hate you. Because the people who love us will not say our minute mistake. But the people who criticize you will definitely measure your talents. So, they will see each and every minute mistakes from you. So that will be helpful to you to know about you better. So just make use of it. People who love their haters will definitely achieve their way in a better timing. You can learn from them and achieve your dream in the best timing. So make use of it. Accept your weakness and your features, nature, and rebuild yourself. Tip number 1. Surround yourself with positivity and positive thoughts. Always be positive. This makes you take best decisions in a small period of time. Dear friends, we are the future of the nation. So, each and every one of us should keep shining on our journey of chasing dreams. It's a journey filled with ups and downs. We all are experiencing confusions, frustrations, even failures and pains. But all these can't be compared to the satisfaction of achieving our goals and outcoming ourselves and the excitement of dreams coming true. If you now feel confused about the path, just ask yourself, what is the thing you just truly love? And start dreaming about it. Go ahead. Shine in your dream. Every moment in your dreams is the happiest moment you ever enjoyed. Go through it. Put your hard work. That effort will change your life. That's all for today. Always be happy. Don't hate anyone. Stay home. Stay safe. Thank you for your precious time. Thank you.